Everyone, welcome back to Take It Simple. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to delete all messages on your Facebook Messenger. Watch the video till the end without skipping, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button and press the bell icon so that YouTube will notify you whenever we post a new video. Let me tell you that there is no way to delete all of your Facebook messages at once, but you can delete them one conversation at a time. In order to do so, go tap open your Facebook Messenger application and make sure you're signed into your account. Once you're in, click on the conversation that you would like to delete. Now at the top of the chat window, click on the information menu, and from this menu, tap on the three dots at the upper right corner from the pop-up. Select delete conversation. After you perform this task, this will delete the entire conversation you had with the contact. Select delete if you're sure you'd like to delete them, and the conversation will be removed from the chat screen as well. That is how you can easily delete a conversation non-Facebook Messenger. Since you cannot delete all the messages on Facebook Messenger at a time, so you'll need to open up a conversation and delete it individually. If you'd like to delete all the conversations, remember that deleting a Facebook message only deletes it from your account, and the person or people you send the message to will still have it. That is how it is done. I hope you found the video useful. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Feel free to comment down below in the comment box if you have a question or feedback. I'll be back soon with more tutorial episodes again. Thank you for watching.